everyone, how you going? It's Lo here.
Hello. WA. So I'm just going to do this video really quickly before I head out. Mainly one, to remind myself exactly what I did last night, but then also if anyone else is doing sporting and wants to try this and see if it helps out, then you can. So for me, I'm 50 now, and of all the times to take up a new sport, I took up netball about less than a year ago. So my knees and ankles have always not been great, so I've always made a point of looking after them. But obviously going into netball, I really had to make sure I was going to look after them. So for one, I made sure I got some good shoes, obviously proper netball shoes, and that definitely helps with some proper inserts, so that is definitely a good one. I played netball last night after, I think it's been about 4 or 5 weeks off. With holidays and stuff like that that we're on. We haven't played in a while. I also haven't done my regular weekly combat for a while either, just because of school holidays and just been busy and surfing and doing other stuff. So my regular cardio hasn't been there, but I have been surfing quite a bit, so that's probably about my only cardio that I've sort of maintained at the moment, which doesn't feel like cardio, but I guess it kind of is. Depends. Anyway, my point is that I wasn't feeling too... wasn't feeling too into the cardio health last night when I was about to start netball, so I was a little bit concerned as to how I would feel, especially playing centre and playing it for a whole game with no subs and stuff. So I was a little bit worried, but I was actually super surprised that I felt fantastic through the game, after game, and even this morning I thought, you know, maybe I'd be a little bit stiff or sore and worried about how the joints would hold up, but I actually feel perfect. I feel great. So I'm definitely sticking to the exact routine that I did last night. Every time I chop and change. So I'm going to note this so that I definitely do it each week. And then maybe this exact combo is what really works for me and my joints and my cardio. So this is what I did before. I made myself, because it was a 6:15 game, so I didn't want to have dinner early and be running around on a heavy stomach. So I thought I'd have dinner when I got back, but I was hungry, so I need to put something in my tummy. So I made myself a shake with water. I used the F1 Sport, so I put 2 scoops of that in. I put a sachet of Liftoff in for energy. Normally, if I'm playing sport or doing something through the day, I have NRGs, but I didn't want to have those as it was the evening and, you know, just going into night. So I had Liftoff with that in water, just a really light shake, not heavy. Other times I'd normally do it with a soy or almond, but again, I just didn't want it bouncing around in my tummy. So I kept it nice and light and had that before the game. I had also been drinking some of the herby tea before that, but that's something I do normally anyway. So that's the whatever flavour, the herby tea. And then through the game was a 1 litre water bottle. Not this one, this is not being juiced. But I had this 1 litre bottle and I had 2 scoops of CR7 in there, which I finished off that whole bottle by the end of the game. And then afterwards, I had my Rebuild Recovery Shake. So I put 2 scoops of that into water and had that pretty much within 30 minutes of finishing the game. And then I made sure, and this is where sometimes I'm a bit slack with my sups. I always take my sups morning and lunch, but sometimes I get a bit slack in the evening. So this is where I made a point of doing it last night. And I think that has definitely, in combination, has definitely helped with not having sore knees or sore ankles this morning. I'm feeling pretty good. So I'm hoping this is it, because if that's it, I'm stoked, because I have had a bit, my feet have been a little bit sore, being that I'm not a regular netball player and I have started playing. And I do jump around a lot. As much as I try not to, it's very hard not to just get in there and run around, right? So this is what I have. And a lot of people say to me, oh, why do you take all that stuff, you know, you don't need it or whatever. But that's the reason I take it, is because I don't want to ever have to have injuries. I mean, you get injuries, but if I can prevent as many injuries as possible, I want to try and do that. And if I can prevent having to use medications and things for, you know, joint pain and stuff like that, then hopefully this will help. So I'd rather prevent than have to worry about patching myself up later. And like I say, I'm feeling good today. So if this is working, then I'm happy with that. So I use a fish oil. Okay, so the Herbal Lifeline is our fish oil. So that's for the, all this is sort of based for my joints, I think. So this one I use more for that lubrication of the joint. Then we've got the Calming Complex. It used to be our Dong Quai Calming Complex now, but that's like a muscle relaxant. So that helps if it's muscle pain. Then I've got the extra calcium, so that's helping my bones. Oops, that's the same one, extra cal. Then I've got rose guard. That's just an antioxidant. That's probably not so specific to joints, but that's just to keep my immune system up nice and strong so I don't get any colds and things. And hopefully, yeah, with the antioxidants also helping with recovery. And then this one as well, joint support. So obviously it's called joints, and that's what I need to focus on. And it's got the glucosamine in it. So I think a blend of all of those beauties, okay, oils, muscle relaxant, bones, glucosamine, and rose guard is my little blend. This is my little protection pack that got me through netball last night and feeling pretty good today. So I'm hoping that that's going to keep on working for me. So I'm going to keep doing that exact routine for every netball game, and hopefully I'm going to hold up good. All right, so if you want to give it a try, go for it. Let me know what you think if you do try it. That's it from me. So I will see you guys all another day. Have a good, what day is it? Tuesday. Have a good Tuesday. I'm going surfing. Bye.